What is up, BSTBreaks.com, coming at you live from the booth, number 3, select, 3-box break. We are live. We'll possibly be lining another select break tonight. Unsure yet, though. We will be breaking number 4 as well tonight. So good luck, everybody. Good luck. I'm going to post the link in the break post for everybody. Give everybody a few minutes to sign in. Thanks again. From the booth, number 3, select. What's up, everybody? How you guys doing tonight? I am Aaron J. with BST Sports Cards, bringing you the fire that you desire on a Thursday night party edition. Got a lot of fun stuff coming up, as well as more select on the way. All right, let's roll, guys. Here we go. We are going to start. Select 3-box, number 3. Good luck. I will go through the teams here. All right. We got Nate Stone with the Pistons, Aaron J. with the Raptors, Derek F. with the Timberwolves, side by side with the Mavs, Kao Chang with the Jazz, Heath Thoge with the Warriors, Nate Hill with the Clips, Chris Elvey with the Kings, Chris Elvey with the Cavs, Nate Hill with the Magic, Charles Morris with the Knicks, Dave Masato with the Rockets, Marcos Cazares with the Nuggets, Scott Vang with the Grizzlies, Nate Hill with the Pacers, Aaron J. with the Pelicans. Congrats, buddy. Awesome stuff. I know you've been hoping for him for a long time. Hopefully we can get you a sweet Zion. Joseph Griffin with the Hawks. There you go, Cam Reddish in the building. Tony Pierce, Bucks. Come on, Giannis. Dave McMullins with the Bulls. Pat Reif with the Suns. Gary Allen Wiggins with the Nets. Joseph Griffin with the Sixers. Justin Roderick with the Hornets. Dennis Kahn with the Spurs. Bull Chol with the Celtics. Aaron J. with the Lakers, too. Congrats, buddy. Brad Davis, Trailblazers. Tony Pierce, Wizards. Got some Rui hopefully on the way. Chris Elvey with the Thunder. And Carl, Empire Painting Diggs. You got the Heat. Let's see some Kendrick Nunn up in this business. All right. You guys ready to roll? Sorry for the delay. My son slammed his finger in the dishwasher and had a meltdown, so I had to take care of that real quick. All right, so here we go, guys. Getting ready to roll. Clippers and Rockets going at it right now. Where is my knife? Jeez Louise. All right, here we go. Box one. Select three, box number three. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. Let the ripping commence. Awesome product, man. I just love the die cuts this year. They've been really good so far. Again, we will be ripping select number four following this. LeBron on the back. Crazy, the Knicks are just in a dumpster fire right now with all the turmoil going on with Spike Lee using the employee elevator for years, and then all of a sudden you can't use it. I mean, it stems back, going back to Charles Oakley getting escorted out a few years ago. What's up, Jason, Nate, Yuki, Tom, Wayne, Chris, how you guys doing? Chance, Jason Wilson, how you doing, guys? Happy Thursday from the United States. If you're watching internationally, look at this. How about that? What is that? What is that? AJ, you watching? Oh, snap! Baby, what is it? It says Concourse on the back. I want to pull it out right now, just to save. Here we go. Concourse base, Zion Williamson. Beautiful card. Congratulations, bud. Already right there. Zion in the building already. Looking good. All right, Zion already. And Zion again. All right, guys. I don't know what's going on here. All right, right off the back. The back of the back of the back. Zion Williamson again. Two for two. Two for Thursday. Fuck two for Tuesday. Let's go. Nice hit. We got you. Two Zions already. Kicking it up. We're kicking up the dust. Stir a little dust up. Joe Diffie. Let's go. Knock me up the jukebox when I die. All right. Awesome stuff. Here we go, Indiana Pacers, Goga Bizzotti on the back. Bidize? I don't know how the hell you say that, but... All right, here we go. Box one. Good luck. Tatum, Karl-Anthony Towns, top selection, silver. Dwight Howard in a Lakers uni. How hot is that? That's fucking cool. It's a nice card, man. It's crazy. You'd think you'd wear number 12 again so people could still get old cards of, you know, RJ Barrett. And Goga. But yeah, the Dwight, RJ Barrett getting 27 the other night. That's pretty pretty impressive for the young Nick, for the young Buck. All right, here we go. Naz Reid, Cam Reddish, John Wall, select silver, and this is a concourse. Hassan Whiteside, Kevin Knox. Karl-Anthony Towns, Jalen Lekwa. It is for the Suns. Nuggets right now beating the Hornets as well. Zach Norvell, Luka Doncic. Here we go, rookie purple and teal. DeAndre Hunter. I wonder who voted on that this year. Oh my God. Sometimes, you know, the color, I don't know. I don't, to be honest with you, I don't like these. Those colors, they're like a 90s. Throwback, which is, you know, whatever it is, what it is. But Anthony Davis, Rui Hachimura, I'm a fan of the die cuts and the tie dyes and the and obviously the courtside selects. Robert Covington, it's a nice autographed jersey card for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Going home to Derek F. Congratulations, brother. Brogdon silver. Here we go. It is, and this is Premier, ladies and gentlemen. Premier silver. Malcolm Brogdon, Premier level, ladies and gentlemen. Premier level, Malcolm Brogdon for the Indiana Pacers. He just had 26 points the other night. Big night for him. Steph Curry. D-Book. Kyrie Irving. Here we go, rookie for the San Antonio Spurs. I think this is 199. $299. Keldon Johnson. Karl-Anthony Towns. Tremont Waters, rookie. And Cash Money Chris Middleton. Getting some color. Here we go, rookie. This is out of 149 for the Minnesota Timberwolves. This is a silver on-card rookie of Naz Reid. He's got the hair going on here. That is a nasty card, man. On-card rookie auto. I wonder if Zion, if they got the Zion that looks like that. That would be fucking disgusting. Prism, or select, excuse me, but it says Prism on the top. But silver rookie on-card autograph. Man. Now I'm impressed, Panini. The green autos are sick, too. The Kevin Porter I seen last night was nasty. They also got emeralds in select out of 5, which I don't understand. It doesn't make much sense to me when they do the retail prism, and those are green. It's like, why are you gonna try to sell something that's, you know, it's very similar and try to mark it up like it's something real scare and rare when there's a million green prism cards all over the place. Cam Reddish, Damian Lillard. Just my 2 cents. Take it for what it's worth. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, CJ McCollum. Uh-oh, baby. For the New York Knickerbockers. Ziz, premier level. Rookie silver. RJ Barrett. Ladies and gentlemen, it's nice card. It's got some like fabric from the cut still on attached to it. I'm going to try to... There we go. Got it. Beautiful card. RJ Barrett. Premier level silver. That going in? Come on, Bob, zoom in here. Just kidding. Well, whatever, it won't autofocus, but man, beautiful card for the New York Knicks. Going home to Charles Morris. Congrats, buddy. It's a premier level. What's up, Peter? Bahaman, how you guys doing? Armando, how you guys doing tonight? Cabaganelli, however you say that. Another RJ Barrett, different variation this time. Concourse base. Jarrett Culver. Got a slug here. All right. Rudy Gobert. There we go. There she blows. Number 3. Base card number 3. Zion Williamson. And this is premier level. Bang. There you go. AJ, you did it. I don't know if non-silver makes a difference, but this is a non-base, obviously a short print rookie card of him. Really cool. Anybody know anything about these? Much about them? I'm not as big into select as I am into optic and prism. However, select does hold its weight in gold. Carson Edwards. I don't know if the premier level base carries weight or not without, you know, doing much research into it. I can't remember, honestly. I know the courtside selects are big. I know the zebras are big in select. There we go. Another silver. Derrick Rose. Concourse. So premier must be the different photo, and whether or not it's silver is up to that, I guess, after that. Domantas Sabonis, Tyler Hero, there we go. First one I've seen of him, it's the concourse base. DeMar DeRozan, Cam Johnson, Zach LaVine. Yeah, I don't know. Steven Adams, Juice, Julius Randle. Uh-oh, we got something coming up. Jamal Murray. Somebody trade the Clippers, right? It's a Blake Griffin Clippers jersey card. It's pretty cool. And then here we go. Looks like a rookie. It's a die cut. No, it's not. It's out of 175. Jabari Parker. Man, if I could tell you stories about this guy. This guy right here, man, literally gave me his shoe off of his foot after a basketball game. One of the coolest things ever. Just to show you that I'm not lying. There it is. It's Jabari Parker's game-worn shoe right here. With the rose on the back, stitched in. How cool is that? And if you notice on the tongues, if you can see this, it says JP for Jabari Parker. Custom Jordan that he wore in the game. He gave that to me after the game, which was really cool. He literally walked up in his socks and handed me his shoe. Handed me and my buddy his shoes. It was pretty fucking epic. Blake Griffin, LeBron James. This looks like a different variation, too. It's concourse. There you go, AJ. Eric Pascal. Jokic. Is anybody commenting here? I don't see any comments or anything. I'm like lost. I haven't seen a red one yet. Number to 199. Talon Thornton Tucker for the Los Angeles Lakers. If you're with me, say something. Throw me a heart or something. Awesome card for the Lakers. Talon Horton Tucker. That's a solid rookie right there. All right, finishing off box one. Brogdon and Siakam. All right, here we go. Box two, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks again for tuning in. It's Aaron J. We will be lining more breaks as well. We got Prism and Crown Royal lined right now, but we're probably going to be lining another select in the near future. Spoiler alert. Box 2 brought to you by Mountain Dew. Step into one. Step into a break with BST Breaks. Code NEW will save you $5 off your first break. Are the Rockets winning right now? Christ, I thought the only damn game on tonight was like the Warriors versus the Raptors or something. I was pretty bummed out. Clippers edging the Rockets right now. Clips are on a 5-game win streak, so be interesting to see if the Rockets can dust that off. Anthony Davis. Oh, we got a Ja Morant here, too. Who's got the Grizzlies? Who's got the Grizz? Scott. Congratulations, buddy. Ja Morant, and this is a concourse base. Nice card though, buddy. Nasir Little, Paul George in a Clippers uni. Speaking of them, Jarrett Culver, rookie, Anthony Davis. Yeah, I mean, it was crazy, dude, talking to Jabari Parker. And this was when he was coming back from his injury, his ACL or whatever. He just wasn't playing a whole lot. He was kind of pissed off, but here we go. Justin Robinson, next hit. Here we go, rookie, numbered to 99, purple, and this one's got some stitching in it. Really cool card. Is it the 20th pick? Does that mean Thibule? Is there even 20th pick in the draft? Huh? It's a really cool card. Here we go, silver, bang, out of North Carolina for the Chicago Bulls. This is a concourse select prism. Coby White. Congratulations. Nice hit. Man, that is a cool card. So Barrett, Naz Reed, rookie silver auto, Aaron Gordon, Colin Sexton, Paul George, Lonzo Ball, and then a white Tatum, number to 149. Nice card. Hits are piling up. Cam Reddish, Garland, Cabaganelli. Here we go. Phenomenon, select phenomenon for the Memphis Grizzlies. Charles, I believe that's you, Grizzlies, right? Or is that Scott? Scott Vang. Congratulations, buddy. I believe that's you. Yeah. Select phenomenon. I believe these are case hits. Don't quote me on that. Here we go. Die cut blue. Tobias Harris, number to 249. It's a cool die cut. Like I said, I really like the die cuts this year, and the reason why I say that is because they're more of a card that fills out the entire top loader rather than the shield ones in the years past that had, you know, are just really tiny. And that goes for saying with those Crown Royal ones that are, you know, like triangles and shit. Bull, just hard to, obviously they're hard. They're not, I don't know, in my opinion, not as collectible because they're not a full size of a card, but that's just my opinion on them, like I said. Derrick Rose. Here we go. Another die cut, man. These are sweet, dude. Cool die cuts. I did like the liftoff ones in Revolution. I've always liked those, though. I guess I'm making an exception for those. And I like these. They're really cool. That is number to 65, Jonas Valanciunas. Devin Booker, DeAndre Hunter. All right. Finish the rest of the box off here. Again, we will be breaking select number 4 right after this, about 15 minutes after. As soon as we're done, we'll be ripping that if you're in that one and you're watching. As well, select number 5 probably will be going up. Just waiting on some confirmation on some things. We do have Prism up and Crown Royal in the meantime, if anybody is interested in that. Basically hoping we can get some more select here. We should. Jaren Jackson Jr.'s out with an injury as well right now. Sophomore. He was playing really good. I don't think it's anything serious, though. All right. Here we go. CP3, Kevin Porter Jr., Slug, and then we got a Trey Silver. That is a Concourse Prism. Ingram, Kyrie Irving. Jaren Jackson Jr., Siku Dumbaya, rookie. Then we got a Pelican here, Periscope, Drew Holiday. Thought it was Zion at first. I about shit myself. Kawhi Leonard in a Clippers uniform. Let's go, baby. Still got one more box to go. We got some more flashy stuff here coming up. Devin Booker. Bull, bull. And then gold. Rookie. Bangarang. Rufio, who's got the Warriors? Woofda. Heath Osh. Congratulations, my friend. Very, very nice. Very nice card here. Heath Zhou. Beautiful card. Gold Warriors rookie. That is numbered. Is that 1 out of 10? It is. eBay 101. 1 of 10. eBay 101. Beautiful card. Look at that. This thing looks fucking beautiful. Really nice card. You can message Aaron J if you want pictures of it. Otherwise, you can follow us on Instagram, where we usually post a lot of our hit recap pictures. Donovan Mitchell. BST Sports Cards. Is our Instagram name. Concourse Silver Donovan Mitchell. DeLon Wright. Thornton Tucker. Oh, wow, what do we got coming up? Dude, we got something just fucking crazy coming up, it looks like. Put it down there for last. All right, here we go. We got some blue coming up too. Rudy Gobert, Daniel Gafford out of Arkansas. If you haven't seen his promo he did for BST Sports Cards, it's amazing. Julius Randle, $299. That's right, yeah, Daniel Gafford definitely gave us a shout out. Must be a big collector. Grant Williams, rookie for the Celtics. San Antonio Spurs, Luka Šamanić. Nice card. Here we go, Periscope. Siku Dumbaya for the Detroit Pistons. Nice hit. Going to the Motor City. Let's see, who's got the Pistons? Nathan Stone. Congrats, my man. You got the... I was going to say, you got the Griffin jersey, but that's going to the Clippers. So there's... redeeming you right here with the Siku Periscope. It's a banger. Premier level as well. Nice card, buddy. Really, really nice card. That is gonna kick Keldon Johnson right out of the damn booth there. Sabonis, PJ Washington. Bruno Fernando, Jalen Noel. Slug. Jarrett Culver. Silver rookie, and that is premier level as well. Bang. Number 6 pick in the draft. Silver rookie of him. Man, we've gotten RJ Barrett. We've gotten Culver, we got the Periscope Siku, and we got the Phenomenon Clark, and we got three base Zions, and one of them is a premier level as well, which we're going to get up here right about now. Funk Show Brothers, check it out now. BST Sports Cards in the house now. Clint Capella, Zach LaVine, know what I mean. Here we go. Rockin' and rollin', John Wall, and for the valued collector, we got a redemption, and we will save that for last. And then for the Los Angeles Clippers, check this autograph out. Oh my Lanta. This has got to be one of the coolest damn inserts I've ever seen. I thought he was in a crystal ball. Oh my God, I thought he was in a damn crystal ball, but it is an on-card autograph, in-flight, Montrezl Harrell. Looks like an amazing set to collect. It's crazy. It's almost like a 90s insert, right? But these are autographed. It's so cool, the times we're in now, that we can get autographed like inserts like this of our favorite players. Man, this is numbered to 149. As well, so these are obviously limited. In-flight signatures must be very limited. Nice stuff. Congrats to the Clips. Whoever traded the Clippers, I feel terrible for you. Whoever traded them away. Sometimes it's ride or die. You know what I'm saying? Clips. Nate Hill, did you trade? You didn't trade him, did you? Was that last night? Maybe I'm confused. But man, that is a bomb-ass card, dude. Oh, I think Nate Hill said shitty when he got the Clippers earlier. But either way, it's a beautiful card. You're hot, Nate. You hit the Zion Silver last week. Trae Young Regal Auto out of 49, brother. You've been on a roll. Joel Embiid, that Shaq jersey, the Wade jersey you got. Those are nice. I don't know where you got those, but those are pretty nice, too. Josh Richardson, Matisse Thybulle. Sometimes when you're hot, you're hot. hot with any team you got, right? All right, here we go. Here we go. Panini Select Basketball. I would hate to think that this is for any team other than the Boston Celtics. Kevin McHale, Hall of Fame signature. Select signatures, Kevin fucking McHale, ladies and gentlemen. And going to B-Town, Bull Chol. I don't even know if Kevin McHale, did he even play for another team? Box three, ladies and gents. Ripping it, ride or die, Aaron J. Here we go. BST Disciples, get ready. Going on. Catch a wave. Let's see if we can catch one here in this last box. It's been pretty hot so far, though. See if we can heat it up even hotter. Dylon's known to spit hot fire. Let's see what we got. Let's go. Buckshot Benny. Coming at you live. Platinum Python, Aaron J. Ready to rock and roll. Slim Jim Duggan. Here we go. What's up, Matt, Fabian, Brandon, Andrew? How you guys doing tonight? Tuning in. We're going to pull a nasty Zion here. Let's see what we got. We've already got the base premier level, which is pretty cool. Let's go. Too deep. Here we go. Talen Thornton Tucker, here we go. For the Cleveland Cavaliers, right off the bat. Silver signature autograph, number to 149, Dylan Windler. Bang, this guy is a jack of all trades, too. Close to being an eBay 101, 148 out of 149. Nice hit, dude. This guy is a good player. Just about anything that he does, be knocking softballs out of the park. He's quite the athlete. Dylan Windler, he'll be coming back. I don't know if he'll be playing this year or not, but here we go. Periscope now for the Atlanta Hawks. Beautiful rookie. A lot of teams hitting here. Atlanta Hawks, Periscope. It's a pretty nice rookie right there. Number four pick in the draft, DeAndre Hunter. Matisse Thybulle, Kemba Walker. It looks like we got a die cut. We do, ladies and gentlemen. Hiding in there. Number to 99 for the Toronto Raptors, Mark Gasol. go. Did we get the bronze? Was the bronze Marc Gasol too? Oh no, it's Valanciunas. It's his replacement. It's his replacement. All right, here we go. Cody Martin, rookie. CP3. Kevin Knox. Kevin Porter Jr. Bruno Fernando. And Ben Simmons. Maybe we can get a zebra here. PJ Washington Jr. Nikola Vucevic. Number to 149, white. For the Orlando Magic. It's a nice one. Nate Hill. LeBron James. This is a different one. Premier level. There you go, Lakers. AJ. There you go, buddy. Daniel Gafford, rookie. Vucevic. Select future. Carson Edwards. This is the base variation. Similar to the gold one that we've already pulled of Jordan Poole. And by the way, that kid can ball. He is good. If you haven't seen him, you can check him out tonight. I don't know if they're playing live on NBA TV or what, but Zach LaVine, DeAndre Hunter, rookie. Dennis Smith Jr. Premier level. Darius Bazley. Rudy Gobert, Jimmy Buckets in a Heat uniform. Giannis Antetokounmpo, concourse. Here we go, silver, Blake Griffin, B. Jizzle for the Detroit Pistons. There, he ended up getting one. Silver to go with the Siku Periscope. Donovan Mitchell, John Wall, Kobe White. Got a nice one of him earlier, too. Admiral Schofield. He just hit up BST Breaks. What's up, Corey? Jaren Jackson Jr., Silver Prism sophomore. Said he's been hurt. Goga Bidize. The Pacers. Trey Day. Mitchell. Matisse Thybulle. Periscope rookie. The 76ers. Jimmy Buckets. Dylan Windler. Slug Life. Daniel Gafford. Silver. This is Concourse. Out of Arkansas. Matisse Thybulle, Siku, Sexton, and Anthony Davis. Tatis Thibule 76ers have been getting quite a few Thibule cards here, which is nice. Congratulations, guys. Thibule rookie. There's a Rui Hachimura, honest to God. That's the first one I've seen of him. And it is a premier level. How about that? Worth the wait right there. Jaren Jackson, Darius Garland. Nice. Silver would be even better, I'm sure, obviously, but Minnesota Timberwolves, throwback threads. Oh, God. Ricky Rubio. All right, here we go, guys. Oh, Denver Nuggets. Silver right here. Concourse. Bull, bull. How tall is this guy? I've never even looked. It's just in this picture, he just looks huge. Guess this guy's pretty good, huh? I've never seen him play yet. Jabari Parker, Bull Bull, Brandon Clark, Concourse. And here we go for the San Antonio Spurs, purple, RPA, Quindary Weatherspoon, numbered to 99. And that is going home to Dennis Can. Can do. There you go, buddy. Congratulations and thanks again for joining in. Nice hit. Here we go. Kevin Knox, sophomore, die-cut blue. And that is numbered to 249. It's really cool cards. This thing looks like off-center, though. It looks so weird. I don't know. Really cool card, though. Love the die-cuts. My favorite. All right, finishing off. Here we go, guys. Rudy Gay, Jalen Noel, Jordan Poole, Brad Zekas, and blue, Zach LaVine. Looks to be the last hit of the break. And that is numbered to 299 for the Chicago Bulls. And then a Ja Morant, excuse moi. There he is. Guard premier level. Bang. I spoke too soon. Going out with a Ja Morant. Not too bad way to end the night. For this break, that is. I will be going live for number 4 shortly after this. Thank you guys so much for joining in. It's been Aaron J with BSTBreaks.com. Pulling you guys the fire that you desire. All right, here we go. You guys ready for a little bit of a hit recap? Get a little bit of a hit recap here. Thanks again. Got Ricky Rubio, Jaren Jackson Silver, Carson Edwards, Vucevic White, Joel Embiid Periscope, Luka Samanich, Thibule, Blake Griffin Clippers, Robert Covington. Darius Garland, Giannis Base, Dennis Smith Jr., Julius Randle Blue, number to 299, Siku Dumbaya, Periscope Drew Holiday, Donovan Mitchell, Trey Young, Paul George, Jason Tatum White. Pretty cool card. Those are number to 149. LeBron James, and that is Concourse. Jabari Parker, Red Die Cut. Levine, Derrick Rose. Rudy Gobert. Anthony Davis, Periscope. Premier Level, Periscope. Brogdon, DeAndre Hunter. John Wall. Select Top Selections, Karl Anthony Towns. Dwight Howard, RJ Barrett base. All right. Ja Morant Premier Level, Zach LaVine, Kevin Knox, Quindary Weatherspoon, Bull Bull, Rui Hachimura Premier Level, Daniel Gafford, Matisse Thybulle, Blake Griffin, another LeBron James, and that one is Premier Level, Jonas Valanciunas, Mark Gasol, DeAndre Hunter, Dylan Windler Silver, In-flight Montrezl Harrell for the Clips. Another Zion base as well. Jarrett Culver, silver. Keldon Johnson, blue. Tobias Harris. Brandon Clark. Kobe White. Ja Morant again. Thornton Tucker. For the Lakers. And then finishing it off, your monsters, Zion base, Pool Gold, 1 of 10, eBay 101, Siku again, Zion Select Premier, and Naz Reid. Thanks again, guys. This has been Aaron J. and Dan Sutton with BST Sports Cards coming at you live with number 4 next. Stay tuned.